that famous line. Actor Roy Scheider delivered it. And some sad news to tell you, he has died. He may be best known for his role as police chief Martin Brody in Jaws, as you see here. Scheider died yesterday in Arkansas. He was 75 years old. A hospital spokesman wouldn't give a cause of death, but said he had been receiving treatment for bone marrow cancer. Besides Jaws, Scheider was also known for his nominated Oscar-nominated roles in The French Connection and All That Jazz.